The thing that I like about the franchise sub probably the most is that we have a community. We have other franchisors here that if I have a question on franchising, I can go and talk to. And if I have a challenging franchisee that we just need to figure out how to address, there are a handful of franchisors here that are frankly more experienced than I am and have dealt with certain situations, different personalities, and they can do the same with me. Also, I think the legal representation that we have here, that we can just pop in and talk to an attorney anytime we need to. It always helps. I mean, a lot of franchisors have to call their attorney, make an appointment, sit down, you know, pay for an hour session. For a quick question, the Franchise Hub provides a little, hey, real quick, Mr. Attorney, what's this answer? You generally get it and you can move on. So that's a couple things that I really like about the Hub. And last but not least, it's the marketing. The marketing experts that are right there in the same office as you. I mean, they know things from Twitter to Facebook to vlogs. You can pretty much do what you want because we have all the expertise in-house. That's what I like most about the Hub, is a collaboration of experts to get the job done.